I'm just gonna... Down here at the Wabash River. Early June 2012. Moving along here, trying to catch some catfish. Got some cut bait on. I'm throwing out a spinner. Got some weight.
Ooh,
not bad at all, brother. Good start. Grab it. Not very well. I do have a camera up at the top. If we get anything really big, yeah. I got my camera up there. Look at them bugs. A swarm of them just came in. Caught that sucker. Pop, come on, no way, buddy, you ain't getting away. He just barely had to move the net. She might be able to get some action. Jeez. I think down by that log, you're getting some that's floating down there by it. I don't know. actually got the net stuck up in it. I'm trying to show the fish on the camera. There you go. Another channel cat. Yep. I have a feeling the batteries would be cheap and come with it. I'm pretty sure it's a blue, man. They're shaped a little different, too. It's pretty, like, got, like, wider from, it looks like chest to fin. From the bottom to the top there. Pretty sure it's in blue, man. Nice. Are you? What size do you want?
So?
What about 4.5? It's up to you, man. I wanted to see him all together, though, kind of, but when you took him. Let me see as many on the net as possible, but if you ain't gonna wanna keep them, you need them going down bad.
They're kinda pretty, I think.
Oh yeah, that's a nice fish. He's honking at us. Nice. It's beautiful. Oh wow, that's how they make that noise, huh? That fin.
One this size, there's gonna be a bigger one.
You bet his tail down there. He's pretty.
Yeah, I'll put him.
I love him. He's a real pretty fish. Soft spot for them. I don't want to eat you, buddy. Look how long their fins are on top, too. They're just a little more barrel-chested or something. Yeah, that's the spot. They got more girth right there. I could tell when I pulled it out, I was like, that looks different than the other ones. It's more like a shark. Mm-hmm. They're in the bag. You're coming with us, buddies.